How to delete WhatsApp chat history from both sides. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. If you guys want to delete your WhatsApp chat history from both the sides, this is how you do it. Now, before we begin, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on our future videos. Now let's begin. The first thing you will need to do is open up your WhatsApp. Now make sure that your WhatsApp is up to date to its latest version. After you do that, head over to the chat where you want to delete the history of. So let's say that I want to delete this text right here. So first, simply long press on that, and then you will see the delete option. Tap on delete, and now you should get this icon right here. You can select multiple texts too. Tap on the trash icon on the bottom left, and there you will see delete for everyone. Tap on delete for everyone, and with that, this message will get deleted on the both sides. And it's that simple, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.